November 3, 2002. For Peace from On High. One evening, a man was going home from work. He was thinking about what he would do that evening. In the corner of his eye, he noticed a red light in the rearview mirror. Oh no, he thought, I must be speeding. He regretted not paying more attention to his driving. When he looked carefully into the mirror, he noticed a most beautiful sunset. Imagine going home to heaven and feeling that you must continually look over your shoulder to see if you were caught doing something wrong. It would hardly be a peaceful end of our life for which we pray in the divine services. For a peaceful end of our life, let us beseech the Lord. We can learn a lot about peace, about what is important in life, from considering what gives peace at death. We may say one of the following: if I had this or that, I'd have peace. If this would happen, peace would follow. If this person were different, peace would not be blocked from me. Or, if I were dead, I'd be at peace. The rich will tell us that possessions don't bring peace. Things happen or don't happen, and peace is not affected. People come and go. We find that peace did not depend on them. If there is no peace in life, will there be peace in death? We know that God has a plan for us. When we fight against God's plan, we look over our shoulders and have no peace. When we cooperate with God's plan for us, we are at peace. Peace doesn't come from us, but from God, as St. Paul tells us. Its surpassing power comes from God and not from us. We are afflicted in every way possible, but we are not crushed. Full of doubts, we never despair. We are persecuted, but never abandoned. We are struck down, but never destroyed. Knowing that He who raised up the Lord Jesus will raise us up along with Jesus and place both us and you in His presence. May God grant peace to our world by helping us all to learn that peace comes from having obeyed God's will and having lived according to His plan. Then we shall see not a ball of fire engulfing the world, not even a beautiful sunset, but a beautiful sunrise. Indeed, we shall see God the sun rise.